imagine how
you don't feel it. That's what's really shocking.
When you wear all that Under Armour stuff.
Yeah. Kids have legs now. If we didn't have to go to Ocean, I would have had you park back there, but it's harder to get to where we need to go from there.
Is this like a winter game or something like that?
Morning, I wore a green hoodie because I didn't want it to look like I was here rooting for a certain team. Yeah, because at that point we had all hated Ocean anyway. Yep.
Well, you're having a good night. Good luck with some of the books. All right. Of course, I'm not as tired as I was earlier.
It's an F. Yeah, it's 4th and 21 if that scoreboard's right.
When you supposed to do a safety phone?
Oh my god.
It's good that Cassidy might be back in week 3. You hear that?
Yeah, I heard that.
We have to wear like a back brace or something like that?
I don't know.
We could have done it. We did it. What the?
See the play, you'd be yelling whichever one you felt it was.
You can't do that.
That's another one.
Dirty player.
Yeah, we.
And he was a
dick at times.
What's it the guy can do to put right this time?
Put it down.
Listening. Total timeouts left. Should be, maybe earlier. It depends on what, how quick they move here.
It's usually after halftime that they start charging, right?
Yeah.
I know it's off the line, but it's probably way under it.
Yep. Not really.
Couldn't work tomorrow. 7 a.m.
Yeah,
5 or 6? 5, right?
5, yeah.
Can you stay later on some days? Or sometimes do you think it's like
next? They said it will be different once we start getting to Christmas. I hope so. I have no clue.
You don't give a shit.
No, I'd love to know what they're saying, but
I just care. Damn. I think it's encroachment.
Yeah, encroachment.
What's that?
Basically means somebody jumped off sides on the defense.
I don't blame you, all right?
No, most of them were Friday or Saturday nights.
Oh, yeah? I normally see them.
Catholic schools, yeah.
Like Don Bosco. Does Don Bosco have a football team?
Yep.
I hate they must be pretty good. I remember the guy played them in hockey when I was there. We almost beat them. We actually took a 2-0 lead against them, like first, and then our goalie just gave up.
I mean, it's called putting yourself in position to win.
You know what? At least you got some on the board, though, I guess, right? Oh,
good.
Huge stop here. If they stop it, call timeout, let them punt it. Mine's starting to get a little stiff. I'll even admit that.
It's my cat that's tightening up. Half time here.
Mm-hmm. All right, tell them we got about a minute 59 left.
Good call, fair catch. Here we go. Wait, run. Oh, wait, no. Oh, caught it. Oh, yeah, look at the sack. That's big. Seconds to go. the one I was trying to remember. It's all over.